We got new intel for the evidence board.
They fall.
We're gonna be going on the scene soon.
Have to move.
Lock it up tight. I don't want anyone messing with the scene.
Clear.
Nothing exciting here. That's a whole lot of nothing. Got an injured perp here. Don't see Jack. All clear over here.
Nothing.
whatever Batman left, it's around here somewhere.
Money rules the world, and they have
it. Batgirl recognized.
We should have a purpose to keep people safe tonight.
Identity confirmed. Cache location sent to AR device.
Log entry BT-66. Earlier this week, I confronted Basil Carlo, otherwise known as Clayface. It didn't go as I had hoped. I keep asking myself, could I have been faster? Maybe. Led him away to safer ground. I've been over the footage. No. He had several hostages at the reservoir. There was no time for backup or for elaborate plans. We fought and he lost his footing. I couldn't stop him. When he hit the turbine, it confirmed what I had feared. One of us was going to die that night. But Basil always had a sense for the dramatic. An epic confrontation in front of an audience would have fit his plans. As he put it, it was most important to be seen. Looking back at the footage of the fall, I remembered one of Basil's earliest roles, a bit part in an adaptation of a Sherlock Holmes story. I compared the footage to his early film, and the staging was nearly identical. Now I wonder if he didn't cast himself as Moriarty to my Holmes, with that reservoir as Reichenbach Falls. Or, more in keeping with his ego, he cast himself as the hero. I'm going to continue studying Basil's DNA. If what I suspect is true, it's possible that some part of Clayface is still out there, alive. But what could be left of him?
Get some rest.
Take her out.
Oh,
like these odds. Found it. They're not getting up anytime soon.
Batgirl acknowledged. User approved. Cache site uploaded to AR device.
Log entry, BT-42. Alfred, I can't do this. Not now.
If you don't make time for this now, Master Bruce, then when will you? Take all the time you need.
I didn't know so much could go so wrong. There's nowhere else I can go. Dick stopped by Gotham again. Our meetings lately have been strained. I pushed him away. And this time I don't know if he'll ever come back. He worried about my obsessions. But I wasn't focused nearly enough. If I was, then Barbara... She got hurt. Paralyzed. Maybe permanently. Because she was trying to help me. I let her take on too much. I should have been there. I failed her. Barbara, and Dick, and Jason. Jason barely got a chance. He could have been great for Gotham. The best kind of Robin. But he was reckless, rushing into danger like that. No. I'm responsible for this. After being too strict with Dick, I tried to give Jason more freedom. I should have been paying more attention. He went off on his own to be a hero. Then that monster murdered him for it. He was killed because of me. I'd do anything to fix this. Things I said I'd never do. Like speak with Talia again. I swore to myself I'd never consider using a Lazarus pit. The risks, even compared to death, were too great. But I had to know if resurrection was even possible. But when I tracked her down, I couldn't even ask for her help. One more thing I got wrong. And Talia just laughed. I broke almost every rule I have to bring Jason back. and I have nothing to show for it. He's really gone. 16. Batman failed. I failed everyone. I don't know how to make any of this right. But I'm going to find a way.
Should be set on everything.
Thank you.
I'll take that. Got it. Found it. Didn't even break a sweat.
What are you doing?
So Alfred tells me you've been working hard on your bat gadgets.
There's always room for improvement, especially when it comes to tech.
But you know you're going to run into supply issues eventually, right?
Necessity is the mother of invention, and I'm definitely going to need more supplies.
Tell you what, you keep busy with your superhero business, and I'll keep you supplied with components. You good with that?
It's a deal. Thanks, Mr. Fox.
someone sees you, they might suspect the files were tampered with.
Don't worry, they won't see me coming. Files are on the server now.
I confirm.
Be careful.
isn't over yet.
This.
Got it. Getting there. Thank you. Stay here and try to be quiet.
I can do this. You're gonna stop them now, right?
Just stay quiet for now, okay?
I'll stay. Just take them out.
You deserve a break.
Is you hadn't shown up.
I need to get home. Everyone must be
clear. Better improve your footwork.
You're okay in my bunk.
Almost at the location, dispatch.
Better get out of here.
I knew this would end up happening sooner or later.
Go! Where's the backup? Close the area. Looks like we got a gang member down. Hey, it's done. You're fine.
Oh, it's over. This is over. Thank you.
Imagine where I'd be if I was still a prison guard.
Lights out.
should be safe now.
Thanks. You heroes are amazing.
Better check that out.
Thank you. I appreciate the help.
I get why you're cautious, but I promise, we're the good guys.
Christ! Behind that mask, you're good people.
You may not think so, but we're the good guys.
Batgirl identified. Identity verified. Location of cache added to AR device.
Log entry BT-70. I don't often have dreams. But this morning, I woke up from one about Nightwing. Dick came back to Gotham. We sat right here in this room, together. He let me explain myself. Apologized for pushing him away. I found all the words I should have said before he left. That's how I knew none of it was real. He asked me about something we used to talk about. Batman's legacy. You know, who wears the cowl when Bruce Wayne can't? For years, I thought I had the answer. Every time I looked at Dick Grayson, I saw the next Batman. But Dick never wanted it. I've been monitoring his activities in Bloodhaven. It's amazing what he's accomplished on his own. His way. With courage and kindness. I see it clearly now. I don't want Nightwing to become Batman. I need Batman to be more like Nightwing. Despite everything, I just wish he was home. So we could talk. Really talk. And I'd tell him how proud I really am. That Nightwing is the better version of what Batman was meant to be. That because of Dick Grayson, Bruce Wayne became a better man. I'd tell my son that I miss him. I'll tell him the next time he comes back. He doesn't need me bothering him. He doesn't need me at all.
We need officers near the Gotham Naval Research Facility. We have reports of gang activity.
Oh!
trouble. Here we go. I hope you like the back of the police cruiser. No more playing around. It's safe now.
I don't even know what to say.
Seconds away from the scene, dispatch.
Have to move.
Dispatch, gonna need you to call fire.
I don't care who I have to put down. I'm making sure I go home alive at the end of the day.
You really need to talk, Les.
Colonel Kane.
Sergeant Pennyworth. I'm sorry I had to push our meeting so late. Work never seems to stop in this city.
Oh, I can certainly relate. The paperwork hasn't let up since Bruce's passing.
Yeah. I still can't believe it.
Burying Bruce was the hardest thing I've ever done.
Yeah. Do you remember what I told you after Martha and Tommy?
You said, life matters when death matters.
We take the living for granted until they're gone. I don't know what the Wayne Foundation will do without Bruce.
I trust Master Grayson has been helpful. As you adjust?
Yeah, he sure has. Dick had his first investor call the other day. I'm surprised how well he did.
Every day I find...
You geezers escaped from the old folks' home. Don't you know it's dangerous out here at night?
Every day I find new reasons to be proud.
Empty your pockets or empty the gun? You know what? Never mind.
Quite the about face.
That punk didn't know who he was messing with. Come inside. We'll have a drink, catch up.
Don't have to twist my arm. Let's not be long, though. I wouldn't want anyone to worry.
All right, Belfry. What do you have on the court?
The court is an old folktale. The stuff circus people love. Legend has it they're an elite society that runs the town in secret.
I remember reading about them when I was a kid. But why would Penguin send us after an old story?
If there's any truth to these court stories, they could be behind all those releases from Blackgate. And those cases go back hundreds of years.
Copy that. Let's hope a visit to the Powers Club leads somewhere.